but I thank God for being here, and I thank God for my life, because I have been in this ever since I was 5 years old. I received the Holy Ghost when I was 8. Of course, I kind of strayed from the boat, but the Lord brought me back, and I'm praising God for what He has done in my life. I praise God for being saved, because in this day and time, I said, oh God, what would I do without you? And I thank you for this time and honor, and Bishop, I want to tell you that I don't see my friend Wilma here, but we will see you later.
Come on and give Lady Abney a hand.